The drama club has been meeting since January and working on our version of our next dream to show you. And I'm so proud of what these guys have put together. It's really just been a phenomenal experience for me. And just so you know, there might come a moment where there's a little textual instability and an actor needs a line. That's fine. Don't call the line. After the show, we invite you to come join us back outside and we'll be sharing to the stage and to have a cake at 6 o'clock. We have a cake and sing Happy Birthday to Shakespeare. And I think that that is all I have today. Yes, sir.
Good. What any of the kids be invited on the stools today?
Oh, right, yes. Hey, so.
I could come up on stage and be there.
I mean, I always say that as your chief antagonist.
Thank you, chief antagonist, Dr. Raphael McGowan, who is here, by the way, friends. We have these wonderful stools on the stage that are not here for decoration. They are, in fact, seating opportunities for the smartest, wealthiest, prettiest people in the house.
You can play no part but pyramids. and there we may rehearse more obscenely and courageously. Take pains, be perfect. Adieu.
Violet and Carlos here.
I'm
not
a
This will put them under.
Will not the ladies be afraid of the lion? I fear it, I promise you.
Masters, you ought to consider with yourselves, Virgin. God shield us, a lion among ladies is the most dreadful thing.
Therefore, another prologue must tell that he is not a lion.
Nay, he himself can speak. And tell them, and say, ladies, fair ladies, I would wish you, or I would request you, or I would entreat you not to fear, not to tremble my life for yours. If you think I come hither as a lion, take your pity on my life. No, I am a man as other men are, and there he be. You name his name, tell him plainly.
Then there are two hard things. That is, to bring moonlight into the chamber, for you know the pyramids are busy and eat by the moonlight. Doth the moon shine the night we play our play? Yes, it does shine that night.
Why then we leave a casement of the great chamber window where we play open, and the moon may shine in.
Then there is another thing. We must bring a bowl in to the chamber, for the Pyramus of Thisbe, says the story, did talk through the chicken wall.
You can never bring a wall. What say you, Lana?
Some man or other must present wall and hold his fingers thus, and through that crack shall Pyramus is whisper.
If that may be, then all is well. Come, every mother's son, and rehearse your parts. When you have spoken your speech, enter into that break. Parents, you begin.
What heaven holds was how we scribe near. Can you pray over therapy?
What?
Yeah.
you see an ass head of your own.
Bless thee, Bottom, bless thee. Thou art translated.
I see their name. This is to make an ass of me. To frighten. But do it again. I will walk up and down here.
And I shall sing that they shall hear.
Thank you.
face. Miss B!
My love! Now what? My love?
Wait, what the hell? I am my lover's grave. Oh, kiss me through the hole of this vile wall.
Ah!
and Robin shout.